Do you still use coal for smelting items in a furnace? Well, instead of using coal, you can actually use lava. And by using lava, you can smelt up to 100 items at once.